targets that we select for deep brain stimulation are very small and located in very important areas. They're often very close to other critical structures that perform different functions. What this means is that even though we can reduce a patient's movement disorder, such as tremor, we may be prone to causing problems, for example, with softening of speech or pins and needles in their arm or leg. We can usually overcome these problems by adjusting stimulation and by adjusting the electrodes through which we stimulate. Nevertheless, occasionally patients will have to trade off a little bit of softening of speech, for example, in order to obtain best possible reduction in their tremor and best possible use of their arm.